Pastor, I say make I call you complain though. Pastor, Dada, I just did reach house. Dada, I just did reach house. I say make I call you complain, Pastor. Eh? I want make you help me one brother, man. As I did for church today, the time when you did pray for people, people come they fall under anointing. Many people they fall under anointing. Now I say make I shift, make I no block road, make person wait down that anointing see where he go for. As I say make I shift, now person go put a leg for me. Person wait down that anointing put a leg for me. But as I come fall, I say make I stand up. Then brother, the matter they made them with me say I did under anointing. Pastor, since you don't see me under anointing before.
And they never leave.
You don't see me under anointing before. Now these people come with me, Pastor, if you see what this guy do to me. If you see how this guy, they hit me hand for head. They hit me hand for head, they blow me, they blow me, they hit me hand for head, saying they cast that demon. Yeah! Pastor, you don't see demon inside me before. This is why begin they come to that church, you don't see me under anointing before.
Photo.
Pastor, see, I'm not going to feed you this one, no. Tell him, I'm going to make a girl by medicine for me. You don't do too much, you don't do too much.